Hello, my name is Christy Boscombe. I'm the daughter of Gary Lynch, a family-owned business that has been in operation in Northeast Iowa for 101 years. My family operates and owns Lynch Livestock, Lynch Barbecue Company, and Livestock Express. Our family depends on the multiple generations of employees, immigrants, and nationalities from all over the United States. Because of the immigration issues that we've had, from green cards being invalidated, illegal immigrants, and other concerns that we've had, we are facing a serious immigration and employee shortage. What we are coming to right now is that we can't find people that qualify under the Employment Act to be our employees. These are good, hardworking people that can't afford the naturalization process of close to $10,000. These are good people that truly are invested in making pork a number one issue. We, as a company, truly believe that we need to help and assist in making these people a part of our country via an easier green card qualification or other issues that we can make these people a part of our industry. We can't find employees. We can't find people that are willing to do the work to make other people's meals in front of them. But what we can find are people that are committed to the quality, the quantity, and to our industry that can't qualify as employees because of lots of rules and regulations in the industry, in the country. What we want as a company and what we need as a country is to find a way to become impassioned about finding people that are quality and that can find work. If we can find those people, if we can take the time to vet those people and make sure they're here with us to be good quality citizens or green card members of the United States, then we as an industry can succeed.